So it's a part of my STEM class that I teach here, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. We're looking at pieces of equipment that they could come into contact with later on down the road as they're adults. For instance, a 3D printer. The kids are able to use a 3D printer in this class. We do computer building. And this last program that we're running through is with drones, because drones are becoming a part of our industries. Construction, I know of a construction company that uses drones. I just flew a drone for a local company here in town. The co-op flies drones, and this just gives the kids an experience of another way that they can get into a really cool hobby or even a career possibility with it. Drones are a big part of our future, and I think getting kids involved in drone technology and getting them excited about being able to fly drones is a good thing. Even being able to, a small flight like this might even get kids interested in flying commercially or for the military.
I enjoy it very much because I think it's fun to learn new things about the drone so you can fly them in the future and that you know everything about it.
I like flying the drones because being able to go outside a lot more during drone class.
I like that it's that you get to fly your own drone and that you get to do stuff hands-on instead of just really just learning about it. I think I would use it more for personal use because I like flying drones in general.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Me, I'd probably do it more for a career because